Activated alumina is a white porous substance made of aluminum hydroxide, by high temperature roasting and dehydration, mostly in the shape of spheres. Aluminum hydroxide is a kind of polycrystalline substance, which can be obtained under different temperature treatment, with different lattice of alumina. Depending on the manufacturing process, alumina is divided into low temperature alumina, which will form transition state crystals, with a large internal active surface, at activation temperatures below 600 C. The different forms of alumina include rho alumina, chi alumina, eta alumina and gamma alumina. And high temperature alumina, at activation temperatures from 900 to 1000 C, which include kappa alumina, theta alumina, delta alumina and alpha alumina. When the activation temperature is lower than 600 C, transition state crystals with a large internal active surface will be formed, and the crystal structures that can be used for gas separation are chi, rho type and gamma type. There are more than 8 forms of alumina now, and their properties and applications are different, and they can be used as adsorbents and catalyst carriers. Due to the presence of hydroxyl active center and higher concentration of acidic point on the surface of activated alumina, it is a polar adsorbent. And low temperature alumina is mostly used for gas drying, and its water absorption capacity under low water vapor pressure is inferior to molecular sieve. Under high water vapor pressure, it is inferior to silica gel. However, compared with silica gel, activated alumina has good heat and water resistance, easy to be regenerated for many times, good strength, lower regeneration temperature, and lower price compared with molecular sieve. Therefore, it is always the main variety of gas desiccant in industry. Chi, rho type activated alumina, can also be used for desulfurization of petroleum gas, hydrogen chloride removal, from catalytic reforming units, and purification of fluorine-containing waste gas. And high-temperature alumina is often used as carrier of catalyst. Thanks for watching. Please click the below link to find more information.